Ben and Baker Boy have christened Sydney's freshly rebuilt Allianz Stadium just hours after it was officially opened to the public. At $830 million, the renovation, indeed the rebuild, was over budget. But sports state-of-the-art facilities, including undercover seating, bigger change rooms and more toilets. Yes. And it's not just plain old pies and chips on the menu anymore. Food and beverage options now feature sushi and dumplings, amongst other things. You're watching 9.